Hey guys, what's up? I'm back with another part of episode 3 of Life is Strange Before the Storm. So I noticed in the last video there was a lot of background noise. So I tried to
Mom usually does my laundry when she gets sick
play
of me not doing my laundry.
with my
Maybe she believed me for once about
volume
never coming back home.
of the microphone to see if that would help, but it really didn't. I mean, if I lowered it a good decent amount, it wouldn't really be as
Sorry,
distinctive, but
Ward.
then I'd be really, really
I've got a
quiet,
real ride
so
to fix up now.
I guess this is just how it's going to be. Let me water this plant, because why not?
Better than
Is that soda? No!
nothing.
Oh my god. What the heck? Is that Mr. Pibb? Mr. something? I don't know. She wants to take a shower. Class photo.
Inaccurate as of yesterday. Someone should update this photo.
I'm guessing those are all the seniors? Question mark. Graffiti.
What
Don't
do I
mind
want
if
the
I
record
do.
to show?
Burnout.
A sudden and mysterious absence of Chloe Price.
Oh. What else is there? The globe. They
Almost
both have a
forgot I have
globe.
this. I haven't played with it since, ever.
Look at the computer. Has he been on your computer?
Figures.
Photo.
So much has changed. I wonder if you'd even recognize me now.
That's cute. It's a little bear wearing a mask. Oh, nightly little sharky. Oh, dad's jacket. Box. What's in the box?
Fucking believe that David went through my stuff.
See, that's ridiculous. That's like a huge invasion of privacy. Yes. Like, what was he even looking for?
It's way too early to be up on a Sunday. Dad's favorite jacket. Definitely taking that if Rachel and I ever leave. Is Mom playing music? Huh.
Victoria. What did she do to you? Oh, that's right. That's not true. Yes, it is. Can I go in her room? I'm gonna go look in her room if I can. I don't think I can look in anything. Receipt.
Wait, Mom actually
Oh,
sold her
wow.
ring for $300? Because nothing screams compensating for some sports
I
cars are really good for.
like sports cars. Hot rod flames.
Flames.
Lots
Lots
of
of
flames.
flames.
What else is there?
I remember this.
Mother's Day card.
Mom loved it. Wait, is today Mother's Day? Can I just...
Whoops. What's in the store? Clothing?
Shit. David really is moving in.
All of his clothing. Open this drawer. She was like, I'm not touching that. No, ma'am. No. Book.
I wonder who gave this to Mom.
Oh my God, no. Parenting Guide 101.
I really hate that Mom keeps hiding this photo.
That's messed up. Well, I mean, I understand she has David now, but... Well, I mean, at least she didn't cut, the father out of the picture. But that's... I can't. It's really weird.
David's towel? Where the hell is mine? Okay. Maybe Mom threw my towel in here.
Let me look through stuff first.
Lots
look through
of
this drawer.
Washcloths. No towel. I truly hate seeing so much of David.
Medicine cabinet.
Gross.
What is that? Oh my God. Hair styling gel. That's great. Which is in here.
Score.
Oh, there's a towel.
Can't believe Max and I were so into this shit when we were kids. Wait a minute. Captain Bluebeard's hair dye. Max was going to make me a pirate, but we never got around to it.
Is she gonna dye her hair?
For the best shower of
no.
my life.
Okay.
Hot water. Don't let me down.
Can I dye my hair? Dang it. Just, can I dye my hair, please? Oh wow, she did. Looks nice. Oh no. Is this when the edge happens? Is she stealing her mom's clothes? Oh my God.
What do I feel like wearing on this busy-ass day?
Oh God. Skull, bonus outfits, dragon, bonus outfits. Hot dog man. Oh my God.
All right. One last thing. I need to get Dad's tools so I can fix that truck.
I feel like the
Dad's
shirt doesn't like
in the garage downstairs.
Match the rest of the outfit. I like the dragon. But I like this one. It has a skull on it. What does this one look like? There we go.
Alright.
That's better.
One last thing. I need to get Dad's tools so I can fix that truck.
So
Dad's toolbox should be in the garage downstairs.
Go to the garage. The garage. Alright. How are you gonna do this? Are you gonna sneak past? Are you gonna get caught? Probably gonna get caught. And why
Here
is she
goes.
Playing music?
What are the chances I can avoid Mom or David?
Not very good.
I'm flipping them over.
Not yet. I told you. 3 minutes each side.
They're
making
gonna
breakfast
burn.
Together.
Oh, you're it's the kinda expert cute. Now.
I can't stand it.
I'm telling you, it'll make a mess. You know, you don't have to make me breakfast. I'd settle for flowers.
You cook all the time. I want you to have a
I mean,
breakout.
I have to say she is happy.
You are one class act, David Madsen.
He seems to treat her well.
Mom actually looks pretty happy right now.
Yeah. Cute. All right.
Hey, who's there?
Hey.
Chloe, your hair. When did you... Was this for the play? I heard you performed last night.
Nope. I mean, I did, but this is something different.
And that shirt. I haven't seen it in ages.
I was out
clean
of clean clothes.
Oh, I'm sorry. I didn't think you'd be coming home. None of that matters now. Oh, I am so glad to see you.
Good to see you, Chloe. Coming home was a smart decision.
I'm leaving again.
Happy Mother's Day, Mom.
Thank you, sweetheart.
I didn't get you anything.
Having you back home is present enough.
I'm just here to pick up something. Then I have to go.
Are you coming home tonight?
Mom, I don't know.
I wish you would tell me what you're up to.
I'm just hanging out with Rachel.
Oh, how is Rachel? I was telling David about the play and you being in it.
I really gotta go.
Listen, wait. Before you go, David has something to say to you. It won't take but a minute.
I feel like they're being
Mom.
Way too nice. I'm scared. Is he gonna capture me, put me in lockdown? I mean,
I don't
something
think
feels
this is the
really off.
Best idea.
You already promised.
Chloe, I've made an agreement with your mother to trust you from now on.
Trust me?
Really? What does that mean?
It means that from today forward, I'm going to take you at your word.
My word.
So, if you say you haven't been smoking or drinking, then I'll just leave you be. Even though she had pot yesterday.
David, the idea is you should feel comfortable here, Chloe. David's not going to question you, and neither am I.
I don't... I don't know. He did. I don't want to start a fight, though. Why is that plate in the chair? Do you see that, guys? The like plate of pancakes is like stuck in the chair. I swear. He's telling me that now, but I don't know. He searched my room.
David's lying to your face, Mom. He searched my room.
What?
He did.
No. Detective Dickwad here went through all of my drawers and my bed.
It's what you asked me to do. Make sure she's got no drugs or alcohol for her own good.
Oh, my goodness, Chloe. I'm sorry.
I thought that... I'm sorry, Joyce. I didn't know this would upset
Chloe
you.
It's Chloe who deserves the apology.
Well, Chloe, I'm sorry that I violated your privacy. I did it with your best interest in mind.
Best interest. I accept.
Okay. I accept your lame apology.
Chloe.
What? I really meant it. Good job. Can we be done now?
Wait, one second. Don't go, Chloe. I've been meaning to show you something. Maybe now's a good time.
Oh no, what is it?
This is my friend Phil Becker. We served in the same unit. Two tours. Becker was killed near the end of our deployment. Roadside IED. We used to joke about all the trouble we were gonna get into once we got back home. But he died. He died, and I didn't. And I think about that fact every damn day. The point is, I've had my share of grief. I know what you're going through. So I guess what I'm saying is, I'm here to do whatever I can to help you get over the loss of your dad.
That's understandable, but you can't just replace him.
Please, I'm begging you. Give David a chance, won't you?
Here. Why don't you keep this photo for a little while? Think about what I've said.
I'll accept it.
David looks so young. And this Phil guy. They look close.
So he basically lost his best friend, so...
Thank you, David.
Oh, Chloe.
Oh, God.
Mom.
I'm just so proud of you both.
Mom, I really need to go.
Be careful out there, Chloe.
I love you, sweetheart.
All right, all right.
We tolerated each other that good few minutes.
What the hell?
He brought all his crap in. Oh god, what did he do with the toolbox? Does that say rice cereal? What?
Just gotta grab Dad's toolbox and then get out of here quick. What's the matter, David? Don't want any more decorations inside your toolbox?
I put graffiti in it. Are you just gonna take the whole thing? I guess you are. Okay.
Thank you.
What is she even doing?
Work with me here.
That's gotta hurt. All right.
Better. But still needs a bit more love.
A bit more love. This is David. Did my mom give you my number? Yes, you did. Are you working on a project? Sort of. What kind of project? Sorry, I'm a little busy right now. Taking interest in something, keep it
I'll
up.
Watch this beast.
Thanks? Question mark. Oh my god, I know nothing about cars. Battery, post, thing, sure.
This connection is pretty shaky. I could fix this battery post if I could get a good enough grip on it.
Wrench it.
Not helping.
Never mind. This thing.
The distributor cap looks pretty gross. I need something small to scrape the gunk off the cap.
Wrench it!
Nothing doing.
I'm sorry. I know nothing. I know a wrench wouldn't work. I'm just...
This thing seems pretty...
Ew! This
I
thing's
think
a
I
decent
should move
amount
on
of work.
Else.
What else is there? This thing...
Pretty loose. How can I tighten it?
Wrench it? Yeah.
Much better.
Right, this thing.
This thing is gunked the fuck up.
Alright. Fuel filter. Set a radio.
Stan Stanwyck here, and we've got a special treat for all you.
Turn it off. No.
Looks like someone tried to patch this thing up. Sometime before I was born.
Did they use duct tape?
At this point, I think that ancient duct tape is better than anything I can do.
Alright.
Better leave it be.
Alright, so... Pliers. What can I do with pliers? Can I use it on the battery post? Yeah.
There. Fits like a... Deadly electric glove.
Screwdriver. Could I use that on that? Yeah. Even though that's probably not the safest thing to do.
That should help keep shit... Distributed.
Distributed. Okay.
Well fuck.
Nope. Means active, moderate to heavy smoke, expected limit outdoor. Reattach that.
Go back from whence you came.
Alright, what else is there? Blow that thing out.
Maybe.
Ew.
Sick.
Nasty. Bubba. My dog is barking in his sleep. Bubba, wake up. Wake up. Wake up. Okay, you're way good. Sorry, guys.
Spark plug's busted.
Come on, don't go back to sleep. Just don't be barking in your sleep.
Of course.
Right. Oh no. You're seriously gonna do that, aren't you? Alright.
Please, I need you.
Oh my god, it worked. Does she know how to drive? Oh my god.
Yeah.
What is she doing? Oh my god. She's gonna get hurt. Well, now we have a working vehicle.
Junkyard Queen, where are you at?
Hey. Holy shit, your hair. It's so...
badass.
I was gonna say hot. But yeah, badass too. Hey, I'm not sure if you saw, but someone moved your truck.
No way.
You're practically a certified mechanic now. Even have the shirt to prove it.
Oh my god. Blood, sweat, tires.
Should we check it out?
This is gonna go horribly wrong. I can already tell. Oh.
Hey, Price. Nice wheels.
You're early, Frank. What's the occasion?
It's his fucking bar mitzvah. Frank here's becoming a man. Aren't you, big guy?
What's he doing here?
What do you think? We're not dealing with a couple of dime bags anymore, Chloe. Where's the money?
It's right here. Obviously, I was gonna give it to you. You don't have to be such a dick about it.
Oh, no, what?
You heard what happened to Drew, right?
I was in there!
Maybe try keeping that in mind when you talk to me.
Oh my god, Rachel, don't!
Don't fucking touch her.
Why is it that chicks think it's okay to hit me? But if I lay a single finger
on them... Do it, I dare you.
Suddenly, it's a whole other thing. Frank says you were asking about a client of his. That true?
Yeah.
Yeah, it's true. I don't see why you should give a shit.
You don't? Maybe I'll show you. See... You two Nancy Drews decided it would be a good idea to call your drug dealer and ask about his business. I didn't go to a fancy academy. But that doesn't strike me as smart. Maybe it was this man's sunny disposition that confused you. But he's got a whole other side to him that I don't think you'd like. Should we let them see it?
We're just talking here.
Okay, then let's talk. I want to know, right now, why you give a shit about this woman?
She's a friend. An old family friend.
Oh my god.
This chick doesn't
Rachel,
have
say it. Say something, please.
Or any friends.
Please, Rachel.
Look, none of this matters. All we care about is that you stop asking questions. Got it?
No. Rachel.
No. Tell me where she is. Now,
Rachel.
Wait a minute. No way.
What the fuck is your
Rachel? As in, Rachel Amber? That makes so much sense. This is James Amber's fucking kid.
Damon.
Your dad's a real piece of shit, you know.
We're aware. Not sure what that has to do with us.
Me neither. But I'd like to
find Oh my god.
Here's what happens next.
You're gonna pull a knife out on me, or a gun, or...
Come
yeah,
on,
you
man.
Pull a knife out, okay?
They're just kids.
No, they're not. This
what?
One is the fucking DA's daughter.
Okay, what does that
and
matter
right
to
now,
you?
She's going to fill me in on what her daddy is up to, and how he's connected to that whore everyone's asking about.
Oh my god.
Damon, calm down. We're still talking. Everything's still cool. No need to get crazy.
Don't! Oh my god, Rachel! You're gonna get us screwed over.
Oh, you fucking bitch!
Rachel, why'd you do that? Grab the knife, get it. Grab the knife, grab the knife. No. Why'd you do something, Chloe?
Rachel!
Damon. What the fuck?
Chloe!
Chloe! Go! Now!
Why did I bring Rachel with me? Like, I should have known something like this was gonna go down. I knew she was gonna get hurt.
Hey! Hold on, okay. Rachel? No!
Go! She's losing a lot of blood! God! I can't! Like, I should have... Like, Chloe, why didn't you do anything? You just stood there watching. You should have grabbed the knife. You should have taken away from him. Why? Freaking knife because it's a piece of wood. You can't do that. You can't. My god, Chloe. And why did you bring her there? Why? Why don't you just say? I don't know. I don't know. I don't do drug dealers. I don't know what the right or wrong thing to say is. I'm stupid. God. Take her, please. They hate me so much right now.
Rachel is going to be all right. The knife damaged her brachial artery, but didn't cut it. She's had a surgery, and now she's resting. Chloe, what happened?
It's my fault.
It's my fault. I should have listened to you. Sarah's mixed up somehow with this psycho Damon Merrick.
I know exactly who Damon Merrick is. Start over and tell me everything. Did you and Rachel try to contact Sarah?
No.
I'm not going to chastise or blame you, Chloe. But I need the whole story.
We wanted to.
So, I got my dealer to meet us, since he knows Sarah.
Frank Bowers.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, that's right. But Damon showed up with him.
What did Merrick want?
He asked us why we were so interested in Sarah.
And what did you say?
Nothing, of course.
Is that how it became violent?
He went dirt on you?
When he found out Rachel was the DA's daughter, he wanted information about you.
And how did he know that I'm her father?
Called her Rachel. And he figured it out from there.
It's not your fault. What happened next?
Damon had a knife out. We all could see it. But then he said something that pissed Rachel off. And she just grabbed a piece of wood and hit him. And then he stabbed her. I keep thinking that maybe I could have done something, but...
In all honesty, I probably would have done the same thing too. I don't know.
I just froze.
It's not your fault.
And Frank held him off so we could get to the truck. I heard a scream. But I don't know what happened. And then, we were here.
I appreciate you telling me the truth.
What about Damon?
What are you going to do about Damon?
Find out if he is alive. First of all, my department's been after him for some time. I was told that if Rachel had arrived only a few minutes later, she might not have,
Jesus.
Thank you, Chloe. You saved my world. It will be some time before Rachel wakes up. I promise. I'll let you know when she does.
Okay. Thanks.
Hey.
Steph, how's Drew?
Pretty good. Miss Amber just told me Rachel's going to be okay. I'm really glad.
Yeah.
Well, our room's just down the hall. You should come by.
Okay, sure. Definitely.
Maybe I should have just given Damon the money when he came by Drew's.
I don't think I can sit still any longer.
Vending machine.
Might as well stretch my legs while I wait for Rachel to wake Sean Prescott. What's he writing to the hospital about?
No, I don't know if I want to know.
Is this for real?
Andrew North. Seriously? He wants to cover the expense. Wow.
I wonder if Damon Merrick classifies as a biohazard. He's definitely human waste.
Hi.
All right, then. Thank you.
Hi. Mr. North?
That's me. And you are?
I'm Chloe.
Here to see Drew?
Yeah. How are things going?
Oh, you know how it is. Ups and downs. Now, Drew's hurt, of course. But, I'm between jobs, so got plenty of time to visit. You know?
Yeah.
At least he's there for him.
Hold on. You said you were Chloe. Mikey's mentioned you a few times now. I have a question maybe you can answer.
Oh, no.
Sure.
Both of those boys have been acting a little, well, guilty lately. Yeah, I've been spending most of my time looking for work. I'm worried I missed something important. Do you know if anything's going on with them?
You should ask him.
You should probably ask Drew. I don't really know any details. I do know that whatever it is, they did it because they wanted to help you.
Thanks, Chloe. I know they've been trying to help me out, money-wise. We're a family, you know? We deal with things together. Oh, excuse me.
Let's go. Aww. Oh, they're playing the game.
You made it.
That's adorable.
Oh. Hey, Chloe.
Hey, Drew.
How's your knee?
How's your knee doing? Do they think it's gonna heal?
I'm not sure, actually. It's too early to tell.
Sorry to hear it.
It's all good.
Love the hair, by the way.
Pretty cool.
You should try it.
I bet you'd look cool with a little color.
Yeah? I'll have to think about it. Maybe something red? Hey, any news about Rachel? Her mom seemed hopeful.
Rachel's stable. She'll probably wake up soon.
How'd she get hurt?
You'll think I'm joking when I tell you, but I'm not.
What happened?
She got stabbed in the arm by Damon fucking Merrick.
Seriously?
No. Oh my god.
Was it?
No. Not at all. If anything, I should have thought about what happened to you before getting Rachel involved.
That's crazy.
Fuck that guy. I wish I could get my hands on him.
Drew, chill out, okay?
I'm headed out. Everything okay in here?
Yep.
Yeah.
Don't have too much fun now. Try to keep it appropriate for the hospital.
Bye, Dad.
See ya, Pops.
Man. Maybe I shouldn't have mentioned Damon.
That's fine.
Rachel's gonna be up soon. Should probably head over when I'm ready.
Hi. Drew's been in a lot of pain today.
I bet. Is it just both? I guess it is.
It's nice that Mikey and Steph seem to be staying here all day.
No, his jacket. A letter.
I wonder if Drew will ever play again.
That's really sad.
Look at that. Wells being nice for a change.
Yeah. Sometimes.
Damn. An 8 out of 10.
Oh, God.
That'll be an interesting read.
Julian?
Those must be from Steph's parents.
Pudding.
Ooh, I want to eat that.
That does look really good.
Right now.
Speak.
Hey. Sorry for losing it there. It's nice of you to come by.
Feel better?
Feel better. I mean, no pressure. I know it's gonna take a while.
You know what? I'm kinda tired.
Oh. Oh, right. I'll leave you alone.
Alright. I'm outie.
Alright. I'm gonna head out.
It was really great to see you, Chloe.
Agreed. Don't be a stranger, okay?
Yeah?
Tell Rachel we're rooting for her.
You bet.
This sucks. Jeez. Damon's getting to everyone. That's really sad that, a lot of the people that are at that, not even just at that school, but like in the area around that age are involved in drugs. Where's her room?
Hey, just heard the fire went out.
Those guys look exhausted.
You mean Jesus? It's control? No.
Rose.
Hey.
Oh,
Chloe, I can't even express thank you so much. I'm sorry. I'm a wreck. I stepped out to get some air. Rachel doesn't need me crying in front of her. Your hair. I almost didn't notice it. Oh, yeah. It's not a big deal. I bet Rachel loves it. I can't imagine what I would do if we lost her.
Me too.
You've grown so close, haven't you? Yeah. It's weird to think we just met a few days ago. When you meet someone who changes everything, you just know.
Well, yeah.
Hang in there, Mrs. Amber. I will.
So this room, I guess it is.
I'm so glad Rachel's okay. Dad? I'm glad that you're here.
Me too, Rachel.
It really hurts.
Shh. The pain will pass. Chloe's here. You want me to stay?
No. I'll be okay. Thanks, Dad.
I feel horrible, honestly.
I'll come back. In a little while.
Like, I know they're just like, it's not your fault, but I mean, if I hadn't brought her with me, none of that would have happened. And maybe if I gave Damon the money, none of this would have happened.
My guardian angel.
I mean, I have no idea. Maybe it would have happened anyway. Steph says hi.
I saw Steph earlier. She says hey. Steph's so cute, but not as cute as you.
Gee, thanks.
I mean it. Rachel, I'm sorry. What? What for? You're here because of me. Because I choked back there in the junkyard.
What? Shut up.
You were so fierce and I just froze. God, I fucked it up. I'm so sorry.
And you saved my life. You saved my life.
I almost lost you. I can't believe I almost...
You're not getting rid of me that easy.
Good.
Good. Happy that your dad's here.
I mean, I'm still mad at him for everything he's done. But it felt so good to lean on him. He's my dad, you know? I felt completely safe.
Like on Mount Hood.
Would you do something for me?
Anything.
Sarah. And Mom. It's so weird to say. I'm not even sure what she is, honestly. But I think I still want to meet her.
I don't know if that's weird. I don't know if that's a good idea. I figured you would.
I figured you would.
I don't even know if she's still in Arcadia Bay. But if she is, will you find her, please?
You really want this. Don't you?
I do, Chloe. I really do.
Then, of course. Whatever it takes.
I bet my dad has her number. Maybe in his office. Our house key's just under the mat. The code is 0722.
0722.
To your dad's office? 0722.
I'm probably gonna forget that.
My birthday.
I'll find her, Rachel. And then I'll...
0722.
I'll tell her how fucking...
I'm gonna forget about that.
Thank you, Chloe, for everything.
Poor Rachel. Like, oh my God, her life has changed dramatically within the last few days. They're so cute together, I swear. 0722. What am I doing?
Hey, Elliot.
Hey! Wait. Your hair, it's different.
Yep.
Yeah. Yeah.
I like it. It's nice. I like nice. Your shirt, too. You never told me you were into cars.
Guess you don't know everything about me.
Sorry about the Tempest.
Sorry I bailed on seeing the Tempest with you. The whole thing just sort of happened.
No. Not a problem at all. So, what's going on with you?
I don't even know where to start. At the moment, I'm here for Rachel.
What? Rachel's here? What happened?
Long story. I don't know if she wants everyone knowing, but I mean, it's probably gonna get out eventually. But again, does she really know him? I'm gonna keep it private.
I think she's keeping that private for now. She's okay, though.
Well, that's good. God, I guess I'll stop by after I see Drew.
She probably wants privacy.
Oh. Right, of course. Are you two in some kind of trouble? You can tell me if you are, you know. I won't judge.
What do you mean by trouble?
What? I don't even know what you mean.
It's kind of weird that Rachel's being so private. Isn't it?
No. It's really not.
Chloe. I'm seriously worried about you.
Well, don't be.
I mean, you're hanging out with Rachel Amber a lot lately, right?
So what is that supposed to mean?
So, obviously, something is going on.
What? I don't want to be rude. It's okay.
I swear, man.
I gotta be like, well, it's not your business,
really,
so...
Okay.
Shouldn't really matter. Stop asking.
Okay. I trust you. Just remember I'm here, okay? If you suddenly need something.
Thanks.
Oh. Hey,
Oh, God.
I almost forgot. Did you, like, write on my whiteboard?
Maybe.
I totally did, didn't I?
Yeah. I was, pretty sure that was your handwriting.
Whoops!
What did I write?
You wrote me a poem? Emotional, loyal, etc. Ended with, talented?
Oh. Well, you are pretty talented, man.
Thanks.
Anyway. See you around.
Yeah. See you around, Chloe.